Sheikh Hamdan, rare blue giant, blood moon shining with scarecrow lens, Dubai, United Arab Emirates, CNN. The eyes of the people of the world looked up to the sky Wednesday as they waited to see a rare phenomenon that would not be repeated anytime soon, dubbed the blue giant blood moon. Sheikh Hamdan bin Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, Dubai Crown Prince, dubbed Faza, has posted a video of the time-lapse technology on his personal Instagram page, through which he interacts extensively with his followers by posting photos and videos of his life and activities, showing it has a giant blood blue moon as it moves behind the iconic background tower. Faza also published another static image of the rare phenomenon in which the full moon appears in the sky while the top of the Burj Khalifa stands tall before and in the middle of it. Faza is famous for his love of photography, as he often publishes pictures of his city Dubai on various occasions and picturesque landscapes such as New Year's Eve or heavy rains and fog. It is reported that the phenomenon of giant moon occurs when the full moon coincides with its reaching the closest point to the Earth, which makes the moon appear larger and brighter by 14%, according to NASA. The first giant moon occurred in 2018 during the first day of the new year and was described by NASA at the time as the largest giant moon expected throughout the year. As for the blue moon phenomenon, it occurs when the moon is completed twice full in 1 month. Blood moon, a phenomenon that occurs during a lunar eclipse when red sunlight adds a copper color to the moon. If you missed this rare phenomenon last night, do not worry, you can also see a beautiful lunar eclipse on July 27, as scientists predict that the next lunar eclipse will happen on that date.